Welcome to the kitchen here at diabeteseveryday.com, where I bring you fabulous diabetes-friendly dishes each week to prove once and for all that we can eat fabulous food. It's about choosing healthy ingredients, healthy portions, and interesting flavors. Today, I'll be preparing baked acorn squash, except we'll be doing our baking in the microwave. A little about squashes. Hard shell or winter squashes, like today's acorn squash or this butternut squash, are different than the soft summer squashes like this yellow and zucchini. Different for diabetes management, that is. The summer squashes are in the non-starchy vegetable group with very little carbohydrate, like cucumbers, carrots, and broccoli. In a normal serving size, like 1/2 cup cooked or 1 cup raw, we consider these free foods with less than 5 grams carbohydrate. The winter squashes, however, are starchy vegetables along with sweet potatoes, corn, and peas. What that means is that we count the carbohydrate content, but winter squashes have only 1/2 the carbohydrate of corn, potatoes, or sweet potatoes. 1 full cup for 15 grams carbohydrate. That means a bigger portion size. Our website recipe uses 2 acorn squashes for 4 total servings. For our video today, I'll just be doing 1 squash, so these ingredients are for 2 servings. 1/8 cup tub margarine, a 1 pound acorn squash, 1/4 cup fine breadcrumbs, 1/8 cup chopped walnuts, 1 1/2 tablespoons brown sugar packed, 1/4 teaspoon salt, and 1/8 teaspoon nutmeg. To prepare, we first melt the margarine in a glass container by microwaving 30 seconds or so. Next, pierce the washed squash and microwave on high power on a microwave safe plate for 2 minutes. Carefully cut in 1/2 lengthwise and remove seeds and fibers. These aren't always easy to cut, and it could be a little hot from the softening, so be careful. Next, place the squash halves cut side down in the baking dish. Cook on high 6 more minutes. I'm doing mine 1 at a time because I can't get both in the microwave together. While the squash is cooking, take the melted butter and add the breadcrumbs, walnuts, brown sugar, salt, and nutmeg, and mix well. Finally, turn squash cut side up and spread the butter mixture on each 1/2. Cover and cook on high another 6 to 8 minutes or until squash is tender. Ta-da! That's autumn eating at its best. If you've never tried winter squashes, you are in for a treat. Each acorn squash 1/2, each serving, is 245 calories, 35 grams carbohydrate, 3 grams fiber, 11 grams total fat, 5 grams protein, 530 milligrams sodium. Note that the salt could easily be eliminated to reduce the sodium content. As I mentioned before, this starchy vegetable has a very generous serving size for you, and that's one of the benefits of hard shell squashes. The other benefit is that they are really tasty. Thanks for joining me on this microwave baking adventure. I'll see you next time here at diabeteseveryday.com.